What up, everybody? My name is Blue, and today we have another episode of Ultra Moon Gameplay, and we are stuck at Akala Island and have to search for Lily now. And we also got totem sticker, nice. Wait, is this a beach? Yeah, that's a beach. So let's see if I can actually BP something. BP shot. This is how I like BP making. Oh yes, let's go. I love the serving though. Iron tail. Spite. After you. Signal beam. Stealth rock. Gravity. There are a lot of... Oh shoot. Fire punch. Ah, oh, god dang it. Water pulse. Does anyone know this move? Ooh, Maniri could. Probably teach her fire punch though. Let me actually, 27? Okay. Let's go, man. I'm just gonna do it. Yes. Let me do some tricks, dude. Lantern. Alright. Let's go. Corbis strike. Pow. Let's see how it goes. Oh yes. Let's go. Oh shit. Let's go. Let's go. And I'm gonna do triple hand spit. Let's go. Oh, this is gonna be a lot of fucking points, dude. Whoa. Let's go. Let's go again. Let's go. Oh. Let's go. Ah, shit. Oh, That's it. How much did I get? Oh my god. Alright, let's see. If we can beat our challenge. Oh my god, that was intense. Oh shit. Oh yo, a match blast. Oh my god. Okay, I think I beat him. Yeah, I beat him by far, dude. Oh my god. Yes, I beat him. Oh shit. Oh, this is insane, dude. $45k, 47k. I think I'm better than anyone else on that leaderboard. What a new champion, eh? Let's go get a pearl string. I think that's worth about 30. Whoa, 10 points. Let's go. Primarina twist. Alright. Let's see what I can get with this one. Yes. Buck bite. Alright, let's go back then. I think I'm on the leaderboard now. Blue, boss, big G, alright. Yes, I'll call a surf spot. Let's surf, let's go. Okay, triple backflip. Shit! That would have been the biggest. Okay. I think I have to hurry. I'm not talking about what the hell. I'm just focused at this game, dude. Let's go. Let's go. What? Alright. I didn't miss it. Okay. Yes. Alright. At least I'm back at Akla now. And it took me only 10 fucking minutes. Best way, come on man, I have more than that. Yeah, I got a new record though. I'm already over that dude. Yes, by far, dude. I got 30k. 31. That's pretty insane. Oh gosh. Alright, let's see what I get. But, a new high score. 9 beach points. There we go. Alright, let's see. 47,000 points, dude. Let's go. Iron tail. Okay, Delphrock Iron Defense Fire Punch. Gonna teach it to my Buneary. Nice, my Buneary now knows Fire Punch. Let's go. That's cool. Okay. Let's hook back at, let's go back to the main quest. I love this serving mini game, dude. It's just sick and insane and lovely. Alright, let's go. Who am I supposed to... Oh, there she is. Oh, hey, Blue. I'm sorry, blah, blah, blah. Team Skull. Alright, wait. I don't have to go this way? Okay. Well, that's cool. Let's go back to the track and get the few challenges on this island done. Oh, there's a sticker. There we go, I got 14. But okay, got an item. Red ball. No. Tiny mushroom. Okay, let's go. Fight me now, boy. I will destroy you, dude. Oh, it's bellhop. Jody, what the hell? Fomantis. Yeah, you can't do shit against my Atkins. Intimidate. Now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna use poison sting, and I got the quick claw draw. Nice. Wow, pretty effective if you ask me, dude. Poison sting. Alright. Oh, that's an easy guy right there. Bye bye. Crit. Even a crit. Alright. Ekans defeated it. So let's go this way then. Oh, what's he doing? Climbing roots, blah blah. There's another guy, alright. Fight me if you dare. Ba, 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 ba. Collector Brian. Da, 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 da. Oh, yo, he got a munchlax. That's pretty stoked. Better get that defense down, attack down. Alright, let's glare him. I go for the wrap and then go for the bite. Alright, this... I freaking knew it. Alright, anyway. What would be the best way? Let's go Buneary though. So ghost has no effect against normal types. I'm gonna use the fire punch to try that. Alright, doesn't really do any damage. Better go for the stab move. Yeah, that does a little bit more. There we go. Parahex, let's go! Ba-da, ba-da-na-na-na-na. Nah, it doesn't matter, you're dead. There we go. Bag on? Really? Yeah. I ain't got something for dragon types though. I think that will be the most effective way. Either way, flying type or grass type, I don't really know. Let's go for Omnium with Swind. Oh, yes. That's exactly what I needed. Omnious Wind. Yes! Oh, I'm strong out here. Ah, shit, I can't now. Doesn't matter. We got our salsa revive. What's down here? Yo, what the fuck? What the hell is this? What? Pikachu Valley? Oh my god. Welcome to Pichu, Pikachu. Special Pikachu frame from decorated photos, blah blah. Okay, what can I do in this Pikachu like thing? What kind of Pokemon is that? Oh, it's a Slowpoke. What's Pikachu Welly? Okay. Wait, what the hell? Alright, this is some kind of chain. Alright. Wait, this time it's male. What the hell? How many are in there? What the fuck? Sometimes it's male and sometimes it's not. What the fuck? I'm gone! And here I am! Come on, man. Let's just go. What the fuck? Sure, I did. 5 questions total. Come on. By what part of Pikachu's body can you tell whether it's a male or a female? The tail. Question 2. What are particular parts of Pikachu's cheeks called? Electric sacks. What do you need to evolve? Oh yeah, it's a thunderstone. A shiny Pikachu. It's darker. Pikachu can evolve from... That's right, Pichu. But who was the first person to discover that? It was Elm. Wait. Okay, yeah. Five out of five. Nice. Pika shirt and cap. Oh, damn. What's going on in here? Like, seriously, I can't go in here? This is a mystery by itself. Oh, let's go back. Go back on tracks and fight some people. That's what we want. Scotty! Rattata, go! Oh, it's a regular one. Nice. At least I got a chance now. I know you spy it. Oh god, quick attack. That does a lot of damage to it. Pursuit. Poison sting. God dang it. There we go. I see your Scotty defeated. Yeah. And this girl. I'm gonna battle every single one of you guys. So these must be people from Kanto or some other region where Alolan Rattatas are not there. So yeah. Meowth, go. Yeah, it's a regular Meowth, not a dark type. I ask myself why. Are so many Alolan types dark types though? That's weird. Or why exactly Meowth? Like you could. Oh god. What is this, dude? Oh god. Oh yes. One. Alright, I'm gonna switch now. I'm gonna go and go for Johnny. Let's go home. Oh my god, so little health. Oh gosh. You dead anyway. Ha ha. There we go. Why is she taking a selfie when she lost, dude? She's like, hashtag I lost. What the fuck, man? Alright. Okay. To wander. Alright, there we go. I already wander myself. Like, where? Oh, it's already a mod ray. Yeah, you've never seen this. Me neither. I don't even want to know this Pokemon. Alright. Probably not gonna catch it. But I need a water type though. I need a water type somewhere. Somehow. Energy root. Yes. Oh! Yo, I sneaked in front of him. What? That's cool. He's just froze in the position. It's mannequin challenge time though. Alright, let's fight me. Surpassing the captain. Yeah, has Cook Ernie. Cutie fly. Alright, that's cool. I can boost it down. Shouldn't be a problem. Intimidate. Use poison sting. Silver wind. Alright, it's buck time. Doesn't really effective. Yes, I get the poison off. No, it can heal. God damn it. Oh, it, oh shit, this thing has leftovers? Fairy wind. Not effective either. You should think of a few things, because only ground and psychic taps really effective against me. What? Attack? Defense? Special? Oh my god. Stop. Alright. It should be- oh god. Come on, die. Kill it- no! Come on. Quick claw- no. Alright. We got it anyway. And that. Yes, level 17. That's pretty dope. Screech. I don't know. I'm not gonna teach you that one. I need a lot of good moves for Atkins. Alright. New town, new luck. Paniola time. Alright. Oh no, no, please don't. No, no. I don't want to have a battle right now. Alright, let's just defeat. Yeah, I will defeat you anyway, so. Worst this dude, oh, yeah, we get that CSE bracelet, bro. For Brione. Is it already fairy type, though? I think, isn't it? Or still water? I don't know. I'll figure out shortly. I'm going for a glare. Oh gosh. Aqua chat. Alright, perfect. Glare. Now I'm gonna use poison sting to see what type it is. Okay, it's not. Alright, let's switch out to dark tricks. I'm gonna leafage the shit out of it. You wanna go? Yeah. Doesn't really matter. I'm a beast, dude. You can't stop me. There we go. Another one. Yeah, it's not effective. Don't you get that? Alright, almost. One more. What's going on? Alright. Perfect. Got him. Yes. 18. Pikachu. I think Alright, anyway, I think that's gonna work. And if not, tell everyone I love them. Oh, it doesn't even use Thundershock or something like that. But I can use Omnivore's Wind to fuck him up. Omnivore's Wind! Omnivore's Wind, he's gonna heal. Oh no, oh shoot! Alright, that's gonna hurt. Oh no, it doesn't. Well, I fuck up everyone on this team. Perfect. Noibat. Alright, that's on my list now. Go, Johnny! But then what is the fourth Pokemon he got? Must be something, I don't know, strong maybe? Hopefully. Rocktroll, let's go. Oh wow, please don't get the flinch hack. No, don't. Yes. Perfect. And one shot mechanics. Haha, Johnny, you're the best. Let's go. Eevee. Alright. Well then, Boniri, it's your turn. Let's go for the fire punch then. Let's see if I can get the burn off. No. I knew it. God damn it. Okay, we can't get the burn. Can you please stop this, dude? Yeah, I'm just gonna switch. That's how it is. Or you can just keep continuing doing that. Or a quick attack. Nah, I think I still will defeat you. Okay, never mind. Switch out. No! No. Oh, lucky. Let's go, Johnny. Nah, he's gonna go for a quake attack again. Doesn't matter. See? And there's my Johnny. And he's going for a Thunder Fang. Doesn't matter, dude. I got you anyway. There we go. Perfect. Perfect. Boniri. Alright. Nice. So I beat him. Man, it was kinda bad, dude. Shit. Oh my god. Nice. Dire hit. I don't need this. Okay. Yeah, it's easy. Alright. I don't know what smell is here. Oh, let's see what I can buy. Timer ball, repeat ball, nap bone. I'm gonna stock up my stuff. Wait, hold on. Alright, more items. Cool. I'm gonna stock up my potions. Back to 50. Yes, and I think I'm gonna take guarantee escape from any problem. Alright, I think I'm gonna take a repel or two. Just for the sake of the memes. And that's it. Let's heal quickly. There we go. Perfect. Now I should switch my Pokemon. There we go. Boniri first place. Let's see what it does. Alright guys, that was it for today. I hope you enjoyed it, and be sure to subscribe if you haven't already. And have a nice day, and always think of it. Don't forget to collect them all.